Now this is what I call a sight for sore eyes. This is slowly but surely starting to look like the Russian nuclear arsenal. Well, this is going to be an interesting one. Very interesting. This is Happy Room. For some reason, I think it's not going to be as happy as I think it'll be. Happy Room is basically about torturing a dummy.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Place of mine. First task. He's doing jumping jacks. Jesus, he's loving life. New record. $18. 98 damage. For some reason, I think we are going to get a lot higher damage than that. So we need to do more damage to get new weapons. Complete achievements to get more money. Okay, that's fair enough. This might go one of two ways. Either he'll hit three mines, or either he'll hit two. The fucking bastard. Well, okay. In his defense, he hit two mines. You're fucking useless. Doing a bit of a breakdance. We're gonna see what type of fucked up things we can do to break this game.
A few moments later.
Hey, look at all this shit. Fucking arrows and fire and ice and whatever this thing is. Oh, this lad's in for a tough day today. But let's see the spikes. Ouch. That kind of worked well. Oops. Yeah, well, we kind of got it. He's doing the splits. Dirty bastard. Might be one of the most cruel hearted things I've done, but you know something? He's gonna be fine. No, he's not. Oh, lads. I'm quite concerned about the developer's choice of music. Oh, right in the arse. Why does this look like this will be even more pain? Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, that's where they wanted him. Go on, high score, beat it. Are you fucking serious? I tried to be nice. I tried to be. And we broke the record. I'm looking here at miniguns, shotguns, teleport. Oh, sorry, are you okay down there? He is going to love me for this. Ah, for fuck's sake. Oh, here we go. This is the fun times. Well, there was nothing fun about that. Okay, look, I like seeing somebody in pain as much as the next person. No, I'm not a sadistic piece of shit. I find it joyful. He's not going anywhere. Ouch. Oh, yeah. Oh. I didn't think we were going to do that much. Anyway, we have a lot of toys to play with. I have a good idea. And yes, it involves spikes. Oh, I've got axes and maces. Let's see how this does. Not very fucking well.
Yep. Kinda works.
Yep. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. He's not happy. Oh. Why would you be? I'm sorry, but I'm not sorry, dummy. Well, let's see. What milking of damage can we do? If there's one thing I know about torturing people... Sorry, dummies. That was the past. You just have to look at the old videos to understand. Is that we need to get challenges done to gain more money to be able to play this completely wrong. Chances may say this may work. Yeah, potentially. Yes, boys. Ooh, he's being grinded up. This might break the laws of physics. That sound is not... Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Yep, he's not too impressed. I do promise he will eventually land. I might be wrong here saying this, but he's not going to stop. That's it. Oh, will he go? Oh, he's gone. Yep. This is what I needed. Oh, back he goes. Oh, did he really use the Wilhelm screen? Useless. Now, this is what I call a sight for sore eyes. So clearly, we're in sandbox mode, okay? So what that means is we have infinite money and we can do whatever the fuck we want to this lad here. And this is going to be one out of 101 ways to torture a dummy. And this is how it goes.
just like that, he's in a million and one different pieces, and, well, yeah, he's not survived that. I wonder, how many rockets does it take to crash my PC and crash the game and ruin this recording? Also, I've optimized every single bit of space the screen and this area has got to offer. But I really do feel bad for him. Kinda. Well, not really. Well, that was fucking useless. Maybe I'm going overboard here, but I kinda want this to be fully used. That was kinda better. This will be the best of all things. Okay, that was actually fucking useless. He's not going in the right direction, okay? Like, I need him to go over to this left side over here. He's not doing that for me. So he needs to go down to the dungeons now and learn his lesson. So obviously with Happy Room, though there's not that much happy about it, there's multiple different levels. So you have the armory, you have the dungeon, you have your laboratory, and then there's also sandbox mode. This is the dungeon, and these are bombs. And that was fucking useless. Now, the preferred way I'd like this to go would be this little lad here thinking these are all sweets or a piece of candy. So it'd be just like in those episodes of Family Guy with James Wood, where he'd be like, ooh, a piece of candy.
Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, a piece of candy. Ooh, a piece of candy.
This is the moment of truth. Okay. Kinda do it, yeah. 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 Okay, fair enough. This is how the medievals used to do mass shootings. Not the best, but you know something? It looks effective. I will like to hope this will stay going the way I want it to. No. Which mailbox will our little friend go into now? This is going to be fun, okay? We've unlocked Spider. This is an arachnophobe's worst nightmare. And I'm gonna make it this dummy's nightmare too. Oh! Not aggressive in the slightest. Jesus! Head's gone on him and all. This is going to be torture. Work like a treat. This will be fun. Just basically, yeah. Oh, that head looks like it's about to come off. There is a better way to make use of all of these saws. We may just use up the we did. That was magnifique. And this here, let me tell you, is going to be a show force. Like, these miniguns have got skulls. How much more better can you get? Let's see. Oh. He's coming back for more. Even more. Now, I know what you're thinking. Why am I so cruel to be sending him through this teleporter, coming to this one, to get stuck and then blasted with miniguns? I don't know. But look, you're gonna find out now why this is such a good idea, okay? Possibly not the best idea, to be honest. Okay, now that's what I call a good... Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is kind of a good call. We're gonna get the next thing. Yep, we got a mace. This is going to be... hilarious. This is the best placement for these. Well, that does it for Happy Room. If you feel like this dummy didn't deserve the torture, Make sure to leave a like, and I'll make sure to have a petition made for you when this video is uploaded, because to be honest, I know there's going to be quite a few people who could be like that. But either way, if you enjoyed the content anyway, and if you enjoyed the video, do leave a like. It is much appreciated. Also, make sure to subscribe if you feel like the video was worthy of a sub. With that, I'll see you in the next one.